Bees came down over the hill, down to the gates of my lady, oh. The one sang high and the other sang low. She sighed for the rackle-tackle gypsies, oh. Downstairs my lady went. She put on a leather hose, oh. She's away at the door and up with the cry. Why, she's gone with those rackle-tackle gypsies, oh. Oh, the Lord came down that evening sign, inquiring of his lady, oh. The servants cry from every side, why, she's gone with the rackle-tackle gypsies, oh. Oh, saddle me my milk-white steed, my old horse is too slow, and I will go and find my newly-wedded bride, for she's gone with the rackle-tackle gypsies, oh. East and he rode west, he rode north and south also, till he came to a wood and a wide open field, and there he espied his lady, oh. Oh, how could you leave your house and your land? How could you leave your money, oh? How could you leave your newly wedded love for to go with these rackle-tackle gypsies, oh? Oh, what care I for my house and my land? What care I for my body, oh? What care I for my newly wedded lord? I'm away with my rackle-tackle gypsies, oh. You slept in a goose feather bed with the blankets turned out bravely, oh. Tonight you'll sleep in a cold open field along with these rackle-tackle gypsies, oh. Oh, what care I for my goose feather bed? What care I for my blankie, oh? Tonight I'll sleep in a wide open field. I'll sleep beside my rackle-tackle gypsy, oh. For you rode high and I rode low. You were so lordly, oh. But I'd rather have a kiss from my yellow gypsy's lips than all your house and your money.